I do struggle. Yes. I do struggle. So. But I've been having some training.
Uh-huh, exactly. Okay, go ahead then folks.
That's good. Show us how it's done.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, you talk through what you've taught me then.
So people know what I'm actually doing.
We've got an obstacle course here. We've nicked some cones off the M25.
Before you go down the stairs, remember we talked about turning the foot out?
Yes.
When you're walking in high heels, you never walk with your feet just parallel. You turn the foot out.
That in itself isn't easy.
That helps you to balance the height of the heel. You know, the higher the heel, the more you turn the foot out.
Right.
And you lead with the ball of the foot. So when you're coming downstairs, we want to turn the foot out, turn it out, turn it out. Elegantly come down. That's right. That's right.
You know, if I could come from walking downstairs, I could have a career in light entertainment. I've never been able to walk downstairs.
I would like you to do a figure eight, please.
Okay,
oh, figure eight.
So remember, you're leading with the ball of the foot, Kate.
Okay.
That's right. Leading with the ball of the foot. Leading with the ball of the foot.
You've got to get your foot out and your ball forward. It's not actually that easy.
But of course, with your Alexander lessons, you're going to be having your lessons. This is going to help to improve your balance and your posture.
Can you give us a quick blast of as a student?
I'll show you how it's done.
Yeah,
so we're leading with the ball of the foot. Leading with the ball of the foot, turning the foot out, and then as we're walking, the legs are coming from my core, so I know that I've got beautifully long legs, longer legs than I thought.
Walking on air.
Gliding along. Beautiful posture. This is what the Alexander technique helps us to do to improve the posture. Allows my head to be beautifully poised on the top of my spine, and everything becomes a lot more fluid and easy.
Okay. Wow.
Beautiful China.
Brilliant.
It's all about glamour, darling.